Birchwood School of Hawken.
My name is Sabrina.
And my name is Caroline.
This is your 8th grade leadership broadcasting team for the week of February 21st.
Thank you for joining us.
Let's get right into this week's BNN. Today we have birthday announcements, last week's rewind, classroom spotlight, Bravo Birchwood, and celebrating Birchwood's class of 2023.
But first, Sabrina, can you tell us this week's riddle?
When Alan was 32 years old, Bob was 8. Now, Alan's age is twice Bob's age. What is Bob's current age?
Submit your answers in the BNN mailbox or email your answer to bnn@birchwoodschool.org by Wednesday at 10 a.m.
Last week's riddle was really tough. Let's have first grader Theo explain the answer to us.
Hi, I'm Theo, and I'm going to explain the riddle. So what you see here is 1, 1. What you see here is 2 1s. What you see here is 1 2 and 1 1. And what you see over here is 1 1 and 1 2, and then 2 1s. What you see over here is 3 1s, 3 1s, 2 2s, 1 1. And then so here is 1 3, 1 1, 2 2, 2 1. And that's the answer to the riddle. 1 3, 1 1, 2 2, 2 1.
The winners were Theo, Sunna, Godwin, Krishna, Isabel, and Loki. We also have a lot of new entries for our special BNN viewers. Here are some of them.
I'm the proud parent of Ari Garg, and the answer to, this week's or this month's riddle?
This week's.
This week's riddle was 1 3 1 1 2 2 1.
Hello, Birchwood. I'm the proud parent of Becker. The answer to the riddle is 1 3 1 1 2 2 2 1.
Hello, Birchwood. I'm the proud parent of Anne and Enoch. The answer to the riddle is 1 3 1 1 2 2 2 1. Thank you.
Hello, Birchwood. I'm the proud parent of Ishan Karnagaran. The answer to the riddle is 1 3 1 1 2 2 2 1.
Hi, Birchwood. I'm a proud parent of Tara Puramalai. The answer to the riddle is 1 3 1 1 2 2 2 1. Thank you.
Hello, Birchwood. I am the proud parent of Rana and Mahi Roy Augustine. The answer to the riddle is 1 3 1 1 2 2 2 1. Yay!
Good morning. I'm Luke Vidge, the proud parent of Rowan and Torin. This week's riddle answer is 1 3 1 1 2 2 2 1. Have a great day.
Thank you to all of the parents who participated.
Now for birthdays. We have one birthday this week.
On Sunday, February 26th, 5th grader Nathan will be celebrating his 11th birthday.
Have lots of fun on your special day.
Now, last week's rewind.
library cards, your ticket to read. This week celebrates Take Your Child to the Library Month by helping your child to apply for their very own library card. Birchwood strives to instill a passion for reading, and what better way is there to do than give your child access to millions of digital and physical books? On Wednesday, February 22nd, every student who brings in their library card, be it a new or old friend, will be inducted into the Birchwood Library Card Club. A group photo will be taken and featured on the following week's BNN.
Classroom Spotlight. Mrs. Botino and Mrs. Miller's second grade students have been studying chemical reactions. This week, they made observations about cold packs, hand warmers, and glow sticks. They hypothesized what would happen when pressure was applied and wrote down their findings.
This is what is inside of your glow sticks.
Which makes it glow.
So if you notice, inside of the bigger tube, there are bubbles because there is a liquid in there, a clear liquid in there.
Something solid.
And then there's something, this is made out of glass.
Can I see it?
If I dropped it, it would shatter right now, right?
So can you drop it?
So what do you think happens when we bend the glow sticks?
The liquid's gonna come out.
The liquid's gonna come out.
Pretty cool.
Now, Bravo Birchwood.
The third and fourth grade students were recognized for their hard work and academic achievements. They received certificates for outstanding efforts and for scoring 94% and above on their report cards in all subjects. The achievement award was given to students who received an effort grade of 8 in 3 of their core subjects. If they received an achievement award with a gold star, that indicates they received an effort grade of 8 and above in all of their core subjects. Let's take a look at the video.
Birchwood's class of 2023. Our assistant reporter Joshua will be interviewing Hadia. Let's take a look at the video.
Good morning, Birchwood students. My name is Joshua, and today I'm interviewing Hadia.
Hi.
So, Hadia, what was your favorite Birchwood memory?
My favorite Birchwood memory was probably poetry show. I really enjoyed practicing the lines and the actions, and I really enjoyed our performance.
Yeah, I really liked the poetry show too. Next question. What is your greatest accomplishment up until today?
My greatest accomplishment is probably winning Platinum Pen in Power of the Pen last year.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Next, what advice do you have for the younger students?
My advice for the younger students is probably just don't procrastinate and save it all for the last minute, because you'll just end up being really stressed.
Yeah, I agree. That's some great advice. Finally, what do you do in your spare time? Do you have any hobbies?
In my spare time, I like to read, and I also like writing short stories.
Well, thank you for joining us, Hadia. Now, back to the BNN.
Thank you, Assistant Reporter. Before we go, here are some announcements. Parents, mark your calendars. History Day dress rehearsal is Friday, March 3rd. Students in grades 6 through 8 will have an opportunity to present their National History Day projects to the Birchwood community. Beginning at 8:30 and continuing throughout the day, parents are invited to enjoy the 30 impressive projects that have been produced.
Also, remember to sign up for the 5K. Sunday, May 7th at South Mastic Reservation, Birchwood will once again host the Birchwood 5K. Please check out the Birchwood News for more details. I know our seedling friend has already started training. We'll be right back. That's it from us. Thank you for watching and have a great week. High five!